Sometimes greed works too.
In June of 93, Chapo Guzman was turned over to Mexican authorities, sentenced to 20 years for weapons possession, drug trafficking, and involvement in the Cardinal's murder. Up to then, Chapo had been mostly unknown, a minor player.
No, señor. ¿A qué se dedica? Yo.
His arrest and imprisonment, for as long as it lasted, would change all that. But for now, Sinaloa was falling apart. And in Tijuana, an army task force was hunting the Arellanos. The old days were gone. And the party was officially over.